Well, now what do you mean by motion?